So, hey, who? So, I found this picture on, I don't remember where I found it, but we finna remix these things because I'm the DIY queen, baby. So, I went to Michael's and I found the perfect shades, but one was open and the other one was too skinny, the yarn was. And she used thick yarn. Then I had to slide to Five Below to get the slides because, yeah, we're not trying to spend all our cash on a DIY. That's the point of us doing a DIY. Baby. They didn't have no green ones, no forest green, no yellow, no blue. Then when I find the perfect shade of green, they're not slides. And as much as I wanted to get them, I didn't. I stuck to the script of slides. And I found these puffer pink slides, tried them on. They was cool or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it took them to the spot. Then I pulled out the blicky. And this is not just regular hot glue, it's fabric hot glue. And this is the outcome. Let me know what y'all think. Bye.